seriously, like, but as far as I'm concerned, I'm actually making my business. And my money's coming to my pocket, so I don't care what people say about me.
When you had pure water inside your shirt, was that you?
Yes, that was me.
Okay. Did you grow up maybe with crisis identifying what did? Did you grow up with gender identity crisis?
I didn't know. I'm sure I was about me. I'm actually, like, I know what I'm talking about. Like, some people tell me, obviously, I like you. That we watch up to you.
Well, there's so much money online, especially with Snap. Sure, I mean, are there other businesses besides the Queen?
I just see
money. Only Queen?
Yes.
Okay, good. So, have your family started reconciling with the gender identity, I mean, the cross persons? Are they finally reconciled as yes, this will be black?
Yes, they have. They actually like me for a while. They're my parents.
You are HIV positive. How true is that?
That's a good lie, because I posted my results on my Instagram, which tells me I'm HIV negative. So, you know, I don't know about the positive, but I don't know where you brought that from.
Okay, good. So, do you have a plan to maybe marry in the future?
Of course, yes. Of course, yes.
Okay, good. So, but have you ever been harassed over the legal security agencies, over allegations that you gave?
No.
You have never been harassed by security?